He is a candidate in next month's Iranian presidential election, but for the moment, Saeed Jalili is busy leading Iran's negotiations on its nuclear dispute. He's been meeting the EU foreign policy head, Catherine Ashton, in Istanbul. As an active member of the Non-Proliferation Treaty, we're ready to cooperate with the IAEA, as always, to keep the closest eye on Iran's nuclear activities. In an exclusive interview, Jalili insisted Iran would enrich its own nuclear isotopes, whoever becomes the new president in June, and that it did not fear attack. The Islamic Republic's military capabilities are so strong that no enemy could hope to pull off an attack of any kind. The Zionist state is at its lowest ebb. It has been defeated in much smaller wars that it started itself.
همه اونها با شکست روبرو شده.